This is a free exercise for geology. It's about the features of a glacier. You can play this free game yourself. Look in the description of this video to find the link to the game. I'm gonna press start now. Here we see a cirque. It's an amphitheater-like valley formed by glacial erosion. Here we see a terminal moraine which can be found at the end or the snout of the glacier. It's debris. Here we see crevasses. A crevasse is a deep crack or fracture found in an ice sheet or glacier, as opposed to a crevice that forms in rock. Here we see a bergschrund. A bergschrund is a type of crevasse that forms where moving glacier ice separates from the stagnant ice or fern above. Here we see ogives. Ogives are light and dark bands that appear resulting from different ice densities due to the seasons. Here we see ice which is older. This is a Piedmont glacier. It's a valley glacier which have spilled out on a relatively flat plain where it spreads out into a bulb-like lobe. This is a meltwater cave. It's a cave underneath a glacier with meltwater. This is fern, type of granular ice. This is snow, young snow in the glacier. This is a median moraine. It's a ridge of a moraine that runs down the center of a valley floor. It forms when two glaciers meet each other. You can play this game yourself. Look in the description to find a link to the game. Cities of the World. Subscribe. More videos on travel and cities. Games for school, geography and geosciences. Link to free games.